Mason Foster. Grew up in a poor family. He didn't have much to eat. His mom did all she did to put food on the table. But he grew up with the love of basketball. Mason Foster, once again, he loved basketball. His mom finally put enough money to get him some basketball shoes. He said he was going to try out for the little kids' basketball team, Eminence Red Wings. Mason Foster, 10 years later. He started working at Cane's Chicken. A lot of people came in. He made a lot of money. Finally put enough money to get decent clothes, flip-flops, and a basketball. And it was all going from there. Grew up day by day, hour by hour, week by week, year by year, and just wanted to get 1 minute of playing time on his high school team. And eventually, that day come. Trained every day, snow, summer, hot, cold, till eventually, he trained 24/7 to get just an apple. And Foster at the line. Two down by one. 2 seconds left. High school championship game. First free throw. He drains it. Second free throw. He needs this to be up by one with 2.4 seconds left. It's good! The teacher's graduating!
Mason Foster, becoming the number one player in the state. Bryson can't rap. 2 seconds. 1 second. It's over. Destroyed.
State Warriors College over at California. There were scouts all at that game. This is before his college career. There he was at the line, 2 free throws, down by one. College championship, first free throw. Money. Second free throw, be put up by one. Cash money. The crowd is going wild.
Yay, Mason, I love you. I love you, Mason.
Sitting, waiting to be drafted, wondering if it was ever gonna come. Then, in the last round, Mason Foster goes to the Chicago Bulls. It fits like a glove. His first game of the season. Here he was. The crowd's going wild. He knew that his first game was just the beginning. There he was, NBA Finals, first round, playing the Warriors. Step up, who win? Was at the line, NBA Finals, down by one. He has to make both of them. He's been in this position before. He makes the first one. He hands it back to him. There is no pressure. This shot's good! He wins the NBA Finals!
I know.
You're on the Bulls! Here he is, putting on his ring. He's just too good. Oh, yeah. That was the story of Mason Foster and his basketball dreams.